Welcome to the Hot Mic SE.
KwaZulu-Natal police have identified the suspects who took away AKA and his friend's lives, Tebelo Tiff Mwatani. ENTA dished a new update about the case of the rapper and his friend. On the 10th of February, AKA, whose real name is Kenan Jerry Forbes, life was fatally taken in front of a restaurant in Durban. His friend, who was excited to meet him, also passed on the same spot. Lovers and supporters of the two public figures have been crying out for justice, and it appears that the police have made a headway. According to the report, the suspects are yet to be arrested as the police are trying to build a solid case. However, some social media users are not pleased with the announcement of his update, as many claim that it might alert the suspects before arrest. They should have waited until they have had the strong case before talking. You can't smoke out in Kabi. They know they are lying, a Twitter user wrote. The comment section was fuming with anger after this latest update. Thank you all for watching, and please don't forget to drop your comments, drop a like, and please don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more updates. Thank you.